next cover, okay? But today we are gonna take a look to this beautiful McCarty single cut 594, one of the most gorgeous guitars I have ever seen, to be honest, and to this beautiful Truss Rod cover here. So we are gonna install this Truss Rod cover in this beautiful guitar. Stay tuned. So let's start with the headstock. In this model, as you see, it has the golden hardware, and this is an ebony veneer, right? This is what we are gonna replace, the Truss Rod cover. And the locking tuners are the last generation locking tuners. We will take a look at them when we see the back of the guitar. The nut is bone, like in all the 594s. The fretboard is ebony, and the birds are traditional birds, right? 22 frets, 5815 pickups that I love, absolutely love, and the finish in this guitar is simply, absolutely wonderful. It's an artist model, it's not a stock model, and the color is Yellow Tiger, top 10. As always, in the 594s, you have your push-pull for coil splitting, and look at this beautiful thing. If you take a look at the sides and you see how the maple top is the binding, right? It's absolutely wonderfully, wonderfully made. Maple top, top 10 as they call it in PRS, mahogany body, mahogany neck. And now let's take a look at the back of the guitar. So you see here the serial number, the 10. Remember that PRS marks with a 10, their 10 tops, and the 594 tuners that, as you probably know, have here a screw here in this part of the shaft. And basically, Paul Reed Smith says that this is helping transmitting the vibrations of the string to the guitar. I don't know if this has any influence on the tone. I have my own opinions. The reality is that the guitar sounds beautifully. Is a mahogany neck with a vintage profile, the profile that he uses in the 594s, and a mahogany body. And here you see the last time I put the strings in the guitar, that by the way was to record the Bluest Blues from Alvin Lee, so if you want to listen to the guitar, you just can go and listen to that cover. And again, wonderfully made. The attention to the detail in PRS is absolutely fantastic. Another detail of the binding here. Well, binding is really is the top, right? It does not have a binding per se. A wonderful instrument. And now let's go and change the Truss Rod cover. So this is the package. Looks like an enormous package for what I do expect that is inside. Looks like empty, okay? Anyway, let me explain where the idea comes from. The idea comes from my 2012 PRS, the lady in red. If you follow my channel, you probably will recall that I got her back after several, let's say, issues, right? And I got her with a beautiful Truss Rod cover, engraved with the Landing Falcon, which is the bird at the 21st fret that Paul Reed Smith engraves in the guitars. And then I thought that it was a nice thing, and I was just looking for one, but I didn't find anything similar until the other day that I found this company. And I'm gonna put the link in the comment section to the company that makes these Truss Rod covers. So let me just open the box for you. Let's be careful with the blade. Yeah? I'm with blades every day, but listen, you never know, right? You never know. Good. And as you see, there's a lot of bubble wrap here for such a small thing, but it's beautiful. Looks really great. Let me zoom it for you. So there you go. You can choose ebony, or you can choose rosewood for the wood. This is ebony, and I think they did a great job. I will put, as I said, the link in the comment section. So if you have a PRS and you may like to put this in your truss rod cover, as your truss rod cover, there you go. I am not associated with that company at all. I don't make any money or have any agreement with them. In fact, I think I'm gonna order another couple of them for my other two PRSs. Beautiful. So let's install it. Okay, so this is a very simple operation. We take our trusty screwdriver. We just get rid of the original truss rod cover. We are not going to get rid of it. We are simply gonna store it in the case of the guitar. I've never sold any of my guitars. I have guitars that are with me since 1990, right? I've had several of them stolen, and some of them came back to me, like my Lady in Red, but I've never sold any, right? Well, I have a very, very valuable guitar in Spain. It's in custody, right? It's a guitar that is worth $150,000 today. But I've never traded, right? But just in case, I like to keep things original. So we are gonna keep that truss rod cover. And look at that. I think it's absolutely beautiful and a very nice token for your PRS. So let's screw it back. Yeah. And I really think it's very classy and fits very well with the ebony on the veneer, and gives the guitar another look. So this is all for today, guys and girls. If you like the video, please like, subscribe, and as always, play your guitars until my new video. Have fun and be good. Bye.